Got it. Barracks and 2, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Faster, watch that.
I see them.
Hey Banshee, you have a free for free? Copy that. No, I am for air, but yeah, we are for infantry, we're on short range.
Sweet.
Okay, cool. We just took the resources, we're gonna see if we can get everything loaded in as quickly as possible, and then we will be moving on to all the objectives west of our HQ, just so you're informed.
Alright, this habit is currently full. If you guys want to take out some shit, you can.
We have another habit.
Yeah.
And so, how do I put it into the proper garage? I mean, not my garage.
Need to check the buildings as well. Yeah. We have two habits here.
I just took the second one out of my personal garage because I want to put it in the proper garage. I just don't know how. Yeah, let me take everything out. Personal garage. I got a 50 cal as well.
Okay. You don't need to take out everything else.
And that was everything, I think. Apparently.
Oh, I think I just you're not looking at the vehicle. That's interesting. Okay. Yeah. There.
Awesome. I don't like this garage menu that is on this Antistasi. The one I played on has like a GUI that lets you.
I know you've played on Plus. So have I. Plus is better, but it requires a mod, and that's hard to do with our repositories. But we'll just have to make do.
I still have a preview of a fuel truck van, even though I'm not actually in the thing anymore.
But press escape a couple times or something.
Something happened. My game's happened.
Press enter.
Okay. There we go, it's fine.
tech helicopter, correct?
Ignored.
Ignored. I should assume yes, because he was in a little bit.
So, do we want to go to the HQ and generate some missions to see if we can get Kavala back, or
yeah,
do you want to go?
Yeah, secure the resources.
Yeah. Sure.
Or should we go to the island?
Yeah, we could go to this one.
No. Around HQ first. We have many outposts and factories around our HQ to deal with first.
Awesome.
I don't know, they moved it,
you
I guess.
Be able to from the driver's seat, Nip.
Yeah, but it's already full.
Oh, I see. So, and this mod doesn't take that into account, does it? Yeah, fair.
I mean, do what it's on them, it's not worth it.
Where's the van? It's probably still up there, isn't it?
Wait, do you have any good scopes in this vehicle?
Heck, I don't really know.
Doesn't. Yeah. I can't do that when they're in a vehicle.
There's an ACO.
I'll take that. Put it in the inventory if you can, and I'll take it.
It's on one of the guns.
Ah,
the second one.
That's a Smok 17. Put that. Oh, I can't put it back in there again, can I? So, let's try this one. That's an ACO. Whoops. This one. No, ACO is still. This one.
Friendly approaching in the van. I repeat, friendly engine noise.
Yeah, let me load these guns back in. There you go.
Whoa!
You're
lucky that it's a
bomb. It's fine.
The end survived the bomb.
It's fine.
Still alive in there.
that was hilarious.
Did I kill anyone?
You didn't kill anyone.
I didn't. Yeah, they were already.
That was hilarious.
Alright, let's go back to the HQ.
Everyone load up in the van or the helmet, pick your poison.
I'm in.
Let's start driving back to HQ, everyone.
Alright, so anybody who is currently inside the habit will be
teleported
to one of the two locations.
We just got teleported.
Please don't get out.
Okay.
Don't get out.
What were you doing? Teleporting us to HQ?
Yes.
Oh, did he get back in?
Yes, I did.
Nice.
Yes. We got in right at the perfect time.
Where are we now?
HQ.
Oh, fair. That was
so fun. I accidentally clicked on the airfield first, and then I clicked on the HQ. So it was either going to teleport us to one of the two locations.
Why is this HQ like bombed out, but also not bombed out?
Because
like,
we had a few run-ins with jets.
People angered the gods.
Like, why is there destroyed versions and alive versions?
Because they angered
what did I just say? Don't
Uraga. They angered Uraga.
Okay.
Also, I'm gonna leave and come back and just unload a mod real quick.
Which mod is it by curiosity?
The mod that you added in the add-on discussion, I did not know it was already added to mission file.
Yeah, the loot to vehicle one, Bubba's just stuck it in the mission file.
That explains why I'm getting loot to vehicle times like 10 right now in my...
What's up?
When you're in a car, yeah.
Yeah.
Hmm? No.
Can I have a second to fix something in my loadout?
Yes.
Of course.
One...
I don't know why, but the game decided to give me the wrong type of ammo for one of my magazines.
Oh, I did it again. I come out of the arse of the world wrong. Why do I keep doing this? And now I get tapped out. Oh, fuck's sake, ammo.
Was that leaving, or did he just...
He needs to unload a mod that's messing with him.
Good. Edit.
There we go. Like, I can only exit the arsenal by pressing the close button at the bottom. If I exit any other way, then, an animation loop.
Let me just speak to Petrus. Ooh, okay.
get us all the missions, as many as you can.
Logistics, destroy, rescue, conquest, convoy, logistics.
I think you should be able to get like one of each at any time.
Okay, that's fine. That's useful. Thanks.
Yeah, let's go piss off the other faction.
Kill the officer.
That's NATO. No, that's NATO. Yeah, I'll kill an officer. And take an outpost at the same time.
Okay, let's do these. Yeah, let's go do that.
Alright.
Kill
World
the officer. Yes, that's good because the quest of the is we should take
out. Yeah, kill the officer, take the outpost. Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, let's go do it.
I'm setting the armored part of the truck.
Let's all load up in the same vehicle for easiness. Okay,
PCML.
Wait for now.
I want to go get a PCML. Hang on.
Yes, maybe we'll move it to PCML. Yes.
No, I don't. That's just for you.
Wait, us.
Yes.
We have unlimited monsters.
That's great. Nice. Well, I'm too fat to carry any, but...
Alpha.
If anyone can, then yeah. Okay.
Finally.
Grand Air Buster, are you back?
Didn't hear a word.
I am back, yeah.
Sweet. If you see on the map, we're gonna kill that officer and take the outpost at the same time to the east.
Okay,
running.
I picked up a PCML, by the way, 55 kilograms.
That outpost is on top of the hill.
No, I'll leave it in the
truck. We might
truck.
Benefit from approaching through some cover, aka trees, so...
We could, like, hit that hill that's just to the south of it. A little lower.
This one?
Yeah, it's a little lower, but it might... It's got rocks on it, judging by the map, so there may be some elevation there.
It's true, however, getting there, we're gonna have to find out and see. I don't know how good the NATO outpost is to shoot down onto us.
Yeah, true. It looks like it's like a built on map one instead.
Yeah, fuck it. Okay, I'll draw some lines and then...
Thank you.
Need to set this up to save. Slow down currently.
Yeah, we'll have to... Well, we're going past neutral, so we'll find out.
Yep.
Okay, I've drawn some stuff on the map. Let's wait for everyone to hop in, because I think we have Net coming back in, and then
I just got here.
Yup, we go.
Get in the group again.
Oh, right. Yes.
Press Net.
Although, I don't know if Kree's joining us or if he's going into the air.
We have two helicopters.
Yo, great. I cannot hear. Does anyone hear him?
No.
No.
Hey,
okay.
Can you hear me
now?
Yeah,
I hear you now.
Okay.
Yeah, what happened?
I don't know. What do you mean, what happened? As in?
The building being destroyed?
Oh yeah, we got like strafed by an airplane.
Oh no. Petra safe?
No, he died, but we rolled it back and I put him in a bunker.
Jesus Christ.
It's guarded by Uwaga, he will be safe, don't worry.
I left the casual. No, he didn't.
Anyway,
he didn't die yet.
Yeah, feel free to set off, I think everyone's in.
Yeah, I only have a problem. I don't see your lights.
Are you inside?
I racked them up, but someone must have snorted them already. Hang on.
Yeah, I have lines on the map. I just drew them.
Racked them up. He's not drawn like a solid line. They're on the turns.
Yeah, they're only on the turns. Yeah.
Why are they so great at?
One is. Are you going side channel?
Yeah,
change
to side channel.
Right,
Prados.
Double click to put
yeah,
a mark, and then at the bottom you can change it from whatever
call
you want
for
to side
Skylurker. Okay, Mr. Skylurker.
If I want to be in the air anymore.
Okay, thank you.
You see it
now? Yeah. Now it's actually clear. Thank you.
Okay.
I apologize.
Okay. Feel free to step off. Kree, just to you know, I think you can see the plan. We're just going to kill the officer, take the outpost there.
Oh, you can actually change the channels just by changing the actual, like, with like the normal chat channel on the map. That's cool. Didn't know that. Like using the full stop and comma key on the English keyboard.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're sure. Right, actually, thank you. Been a while since I played,
sorry. Looking around, just Skylark, or we are setting up?
I don't know that either, I just thought I'd test it.
Roger, Roger.
Capybaras.
Capybara.
Mm-hmm.
Funny, I'm drinking a Monster Mango Loco. Put my head down a bit. Why does ArmA always stick you, like, with your head in the ceiling? you can do control page up, page down to adjust your head height.
This is true, yeah.
No, it's fine.
Do you use any form of hat tracking?
Negative. I would, but I've got a webcam now. I suppose I could try one of those webcam work versions that.
Highly recommendable.
I did a mission a while ago that the vehicle of a bus was in a texture that no one had except for me and Zeus, so everything was pink for everyone, but the driver was able to get around that by using head tracking to stick his head through the like side window to see where he was going.
Yeah, that's about right, to be honest. That's a friendly healer.
See if I was in a car or not.
We are going to be driving through enemy towns. They're just on the side of the enemy so far. I'm not sure if there's actually any enemies in there. Might be some police
officers. Might be police officers. Just
exactly.
Blow them
out
of the way. They're still establishment.
We're about to roll up on any catapults. That's a threat. And after that, the Uchori, we're going to drive past them. I hear you.
Yeah, there's police officers shooting at us.
Well,
should we
be good?
Ah, no,
you can't.
That bastard.
Follow a van!
Oh!
Apologies, I had to pass the peers.
Yeah.
A civilian already rammed us.
Idiac. Welcome back.
Oh, you're back.
These vehicles. Oh, we could do with another off-road. That's a shame. That one doesn't have a tail even. Or a tail board, whatever you call it. I think we need some freedom radio. SMGs, come on, chill out, bro. We're in a truck.
Boss, are you okay?
Yeah, this thing can go 52.
Here another vehicle. Oh, watch out. Oh, that was close. We almost got teamed by a fucking civilian.
I didn't even see him. He was going to be a captive as well.
Oh, fuck. I think that's a roadblock. Yeah, we're at a roadblock. Shit. Reverse. Maybe. Oh, fuck. This is the place of this man. Oh, we lost Lana. I think everyone's dead.
Keep reversing.
I cannot get out.
This man. Get
behind us. We got Leonard down on the road where we were.
spotted near the outpost.
Ah, no, my launcher's in the van.
Please, the view. They're receiving fire from the north.
Civilians converging on this plane.
In the ruins of the outpost, be careful. Find yourself some cover, start shooting enemies. We'll get ourselves situated once we're all good and up and running.
Let's keep going.
I'm guessing that's the APC that's cooking off.
No, we're all up and running. We're taking that gap. Now we are taking fire, but we could use the help.
Oh, what the fuck?
What's up?
What are you doing?
That roadblock fully cleared.
Conscious people do not respond to fire.
Starting to hit us, we gotta move. The sun heading a bit northeast, there's a hill that should block fire from the outpost. Is everyone up? Anyone need medical? Michael's down. Cree, are you good? Pushing up to the forest northwest. Copy. can't see where you're pointing. Tell us the heading, direction. East? Okay, northeast, yes, in the buildings.
Pull on the lower floor. Watch it, mine, Kratos, stop. Stop. Yes, Kratos, you are on it. No, don't move. Come towards me. And there is a claymore behind me, fuck's sake. Nobody move.
What?
There's mines everywhere here. I thought a mine's dead too.
Well, what? Is he wrong?
Guys, get on me and follow me.
If you're already away from him, don't come to him.
Fuck's sake.
Inside the forest seems safe, there's no mines here at least. Well, at least I haven't encountered any yet.
Now when we hear a boom, but yeah, I was about to say.
Probably jinx myself, but we'll see.
Hey dude. Copy. Okay. Okay. Is that where the blue smoke is? Where is that? Oh no, that's friendly? That's friendly. I was northeast, yeah. Oh, okay.
Hey, Rep, how are you guys doing?
Is the friendly?
Is Evo friendly?
Power?
Yes and yes.
Oh.
Watch away
from me. I'm good. I'm trying to find the fucking enemy.
Okay, everyone be advised. Nice. Gerald is in the marshal, we have a friendly APC.
Yeah, I heard you.
Pushing through enemy contact, I had a group here.
Behind us again? Take a breather. No, me neither. Alright, I'm just gonna recover my stamina and then I'm gonna make a break for it again. Whew. Kratos, status? On our way, trying to get up to the tower.
Alright.
Yo, is that ours? What is that?
Yes, yeah, ours. It's ours.
Okay.
Yes. Drove there, it's
come again, Kratos.
Against the rules.
Just long. Let's go.
There's an enemy 50 cal somewhere to the southeast. I just went on combat. Back up.
Mikael and Michael?
You're on your way, I'll follow you.
I'm just stopping for triage.
Kratos and the others are under fire. Gonna take cover here.
ABC spotting is friendly.
Friendly, if you look on the enemy.
Yeah, friendly bed.
Michael, let us know if you need any help.
I'm good. I'll catch up in a sec. Have you not cleared? Hey, Sammy.
I just got you. Oh, okay, that was it.
Alright. I suggest just laying low from here on out, because they will just continue to come in. Let's quickly capture the outpost and then book it out of there.
Tanks, small dude. First attack. I
think. Civilian employee.
Just dropped off Joel John.
Hello. Right side clear. There's a guy in the machine gun still, but he's a POW.
He's coming up, I'm out.
Yeah. Well. Yeah. Oh, I think I see
him. We got some goodies for you.
Yeah, there he is. Two. Yeah, stealth it.
I would suggest using the box to pick up the rest because I can't.
Yeah, but I've already got that to my garage. If you want to keep it, you absolutely can. Yeah. I just run, dude.
This
guy's probably scared. Yeah. Oh. I see some more gunners. 234 far. Kilometer. I'm shooting at someone. Get a line of fire, please. Ben. Thank you. How the hell are they dodging my bullet? Meteor explosion bullshit. Alright, one down. Oh, the alright. C-set is actively pushing. Wait.
All jump, you are all good.
C-set has captured the main airbase. When did that happen? So, when did the C-set guys capture the main airfield on the island? Did that just happen now, or was that. Has it been like this for a while?
It has been like that ever since. Oh, well. Late today.
It was. It was during the afternoon. Yeah.
Yeah, I found your gun.
Yeah,
it's right here on the floor.
I think you landed on us.
I don't know if they nicked the scope, of course.
You just fall off
no,
on
I put that on the floor.
Yeah,
Let me put down my. Oh no, my. My medic bag. I must have left it. Ah, well.
Repeat last of that was for me.
Let's fix you up. I think you landed on me in there. Yeah, I didn't take any damage. I'll set you up once we get you damaged. Okay, I'm stitching. Yeah, 5 seconds.
I feel like continuously attacking the enemy is not gonna decrease the war level though. We won a war.
Very big effect. Last time, I don't know if we're ever gonna get around to using it, which is fine if we don't, but I came up with a system where we can tell the status of everyone, whether they're going back to base, heading out, etc. Mm-hmm. So if you want to go attack and you're ready, and you've resupplied, you've done all of that, you set yourself to red. If you need to go back to base to resupply, or have died and are back at base, you set yourself to green. If you're doing logistics, set yourself to blue. If you're undercover, yellow.
Set it. Maybe stick on the map or something.
Yeah, I can stick on the map again.
Yeah. No one else wants to go back to base?
Okay. I shouldn't need to go back to base before. I could probably do an outpost or two before I need to go back to base.
Can I get a taxi, please?
Yeah, I think I'm also good for that outpost. You know what I mean? If we use 6.5, there's plenty to loot here.
Yeah. Dumpers in the house.
Yeah, I'll switch to a 6.5 when I run out of that.
You just start heading back to base.
Yeah.
Copy that. Nap, if you're lodging, go blue. Copy that. Sweet, thank you. Everyone that is ready to go to fight the ambush to the north, go red.
Taking fire?
Taking fire. The APC just took a hit.
Okay.
Everyone scramble, we're taking shots. Get your eyes out.
Shot somewhere.
Everybody wants to go back to base, choppers inbound, meet me on the west.
And go green.
Fuck it. Yeah, we were just taking some fucking shots. Alright.
Gerald, Alt, Mikel.
Yep.
You all go red if you're ready?
Yep, map is up to date.
Patching up.
Need any help? Where are you? Oh, you're right.
I'll help you get yourself back in full fighting order. Doing your left arm. That should do it. Right, I'm backing you. 10 seconds and you'll be all good. Alright, let's take the vehicles that we intend to take to that outpost and let's get them ready, man, up in them. Where's... I assume we're taking the APC in that case?
I guess. How many seats does it take? Should fit us.
No clue, but it should fit us.
It has back seats.
Yeah, okay.
Has an MX.
Any volunteer for a gunner? Unless I'll take it, if no one wants. Negative, you stay if you want.
I like staying in the back.
Gerald, you're driving, I guess?
Yep. Quay, just give me some fucking morphine.
Round in the back full of men.
I shall heal you instead. Oh, you're in severe pain.
That's why I said to give me some fucking morphine.
No, I'll just pack you.
Why not? Maybe that explosion was just on top of me.
It's fine. We'll kill all the police officers that try and shoot down the little head of the
ambulance. That will be skilly.
Yeah, Gemma, be careful regarding roadblocks and everything.
No,
yeah.
The truck's still alive.
Oh yeah, the truck got back to base, that's alright. Well, I think it's back to base, Neb's inside of it right now.
Okay, be advised, we are attacking CSAT. There is a factory and an outpost, means multiple people. Plus, we're next to their main airbase.
Yes.
And a seaport, and another outpost, so if shit hits the fan and we can't deal with it, let's just get the fuck out.
At least we're gonna be able to loot.
Can I get some markers?
Some cool gear.
Now go left.
No.
You are literally at the factory if you go.
I'm at the gunner.
Why not to go for headshots so that we can steal their helmets?
Gerald, see, I know that there's a lot of containers near the factory. See if you can drop us off somewhere without getting shot at, and then just add some cover, and then we'll dismount.
Yeah, so we lost the seaport.
Jesus Christ, the seaside putting in the work.
Yeah.
Let's go fuck them up.
Okay, yeah. After this, we'll definitely want to do some good missions from Petrus.
However, I want to steal the ammo truck. It's issue right here. Like, we're there. We might as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
is this a good position?
Yes.
We're there.
Okay,
we're inside the factory.
This man.
Alright, I'm going to make my way towards that ammo truck as long as it's safe.
Guys, get ready. Let's clear this factory quick and clean. Move up to the outpost.
We all good to go?
Yeah, sorry. Michael, where did you go?
Pick your battle buddies if you want, otherwise just tactical mods. No eyes on CSAT soldiers. Just don't mind me.
Ouch.
I think there should be there should be some CSAT here though, but okay.
Yeah, make sure this shit is clear because we are about to attend to a fucking uphill assault.
Jesus. Yeah.
I'm gonna run straight over to the ammo truck that's on the road and take it.
Copy that, go ahead.
God, this shit seems fucking empty.
Eyes on loot crates.
Yeah, there should be like a giant, like, NATO supply box, even though this is CISA.
We were checking for it.
Be advised, the ammo truck does have CSAT people.
Michael, I'm coming with you and with another man.
I've taken out the two of them, not sure if there's more.
Okay.
Wait, I'll be you, Reed.
Coming from the outpost.
the ammo track, let's get it and run.
Okay, everyone. Oh, is that the ammo truck coming up?
No, we're good. I'm driving back to base now.
Okay, Michael and Mikel, if you're driving back to base, go green.
Copy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna enforce that shit you made up there. It seems to work. I don't know, is that mortar or what is that?
Fucking shell.
Let's get up to old jump.
I reckon that's the outpost.
Guys, coming forward. Let's not go towards that.
Let's go.
Old jump, do you read?
Yeah, I'm closing the gap on the outpost.
Copy, I keep going.
Keep going with these mortars.
Give me a space signal with these mortars, get shells.
Gerald, be careful.
Christ! I thought there was a tank or something around the corner.
Bro, I was about to say, didn't see anyone so far, and then five people appeared in fucking sight.
I thought with that reaction that you saw a tank or something, I took cover.
Well, good, because you were supposed to.
Take that helmet off. It is glued to his head.
Let me try.
definitely get the crates and get out of here. If you get killed in that thing, not a good day. Let's disengage and then we go west. Clear around the HQ, preferably, instead of pushing away from it.
If there even is one. There should be a supply crate at the airport, shouldn't there? I'll fix you up. Yeah, pack. There you go, you're packed. Repeat for Kratos. Copy that.
Oh wow, we had a bunch of deaths.
Okay, I found one supply box. Yeah, we did. Okay, it turns out the only supply box I can see is back down in the factory, so let's just go back down there.
Gerald, FYI, we're moving back to the factory. We're going to secure that supply and then we're going to get a pickup.
What? The enemies? Heck. I don't see anything. No, it's just civilians. Can this thing fit all of us, or are we grabbing another VEC to head out west? Don't know. The only thing is that I disabled two enemy vehicles. Oh. Yeah, but it's bad. Yeah. Use night vision. Night. Oh, no.
Oh my god, look at how the wheels on that hemmed turn. I've never seen that before. It's freaky.
So, I marked a checkpoint on the map. They're not too happy with me.
Now we can go clear it, right?
Yep.
Let's fucking go. We need to get through there anyway to go west.
Go front.
Commander. Yeah, yeah. Hey, FYI everyone on this net, we're going a little south to clear out the checkpoint.
Copy, copy.
There it goes!
Alright, cool. Is it capturable? I mean, it's not...
No, it's not. It's not capturable. Yeah, watch your second.
Kratos, that was you on a short range repeat. There is static.
Negative, not me.
Yeah, I can't shoot from this.
Yep, it's
good. It says two things on the top right. It says smoke screen and cannon 40mm. It does, but I still can't shoot.
By the way, Arcor, how's that checkpoint down there?
Entirely clear.
It's the next one.
Alright, let's head back to HQ. We're gonna be attacking NATO forces to the west.
Okay, checkpoint is clear.
FYI, everyone on this net, we are heading...
Are we actually making a stop at HQ, or are we booking it on the MSR to IOS the Onision?
Just leave him, let's get out of here. Let's go to HQ. Marshal, you'll leave, we'll follow.
Are we making a stop at HQ or are we booking it on the MSR? I'm good. I'm absolutely good. Everyone on the Marshal's good to go. No clue.
Mark is on map.
Yep, one is ever piercing and one is AG.
I've rebound mine to plus and minus next to backspace. Mainly because I don't have a numpad on this keyboard. spilled a jug of water on my old one. So now I'm on my 10 keyless mechanical eraser. This is Chris to Marshall, do you guys copy?
Yes. Go for Marshall.
Yeah, feel free to go ahead and scout out that outpost on objective 1 to your west. We're going to quickly make a small detour to HQ to pick up the guys there.
Critus, Mikael here. We are just in the range of shot radios. What do you want us to do?
Come on, can you like... No tank,
there's the issues on the main road. We're coming to pick you up.
Straight for the objective, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah, just follow the MSR. Literally, just stay on the road.
Oh, I haven't seen the lines. Oh, I was not seeing the lines. Okay.
Yep.
I don't think it's weaker because you can zoom with side still.
This is Marshall, we are at the hold point. Let's take the right here and go into the town of Cory. And if NATO help, but it could just be propaganda. Yeah, and police. There's one in front. Police in front.
In police in front.
Yeah.
By the way, 762, what are you now? That guy had a family.
And we don't?
But now he's going back into pieces.
Are there IDEs in Antistasi?
No.
Oh, 248.
Yes, that's what I did.
You see him? Do you see the pylon with the red container boxes? Bottom left of that, on the hill. Midway up the hill. 248. Yep. Yeah, he's down.
More to the left.
I have sights on the objective. 237. 237. Watch for the tower at the base. I don't know if it was him or not, but there's one... Hold on. Alright, there's two enemies at 235. Alright, where's that enemy here? God damn it. it's not supposed to, but we have more problems in the air. Turn back, let's go support Kratos and the rest of them. East, well there east, I don't know where the air is. But the problem, if it's a plane, then we can push it. Oh, if it's a helicopter. We do not have visual on the enemy air. Hold here. Hold.
Back to the outpost.
we had eyes on the outpost. There's multiple enemy infantry there. We are good to go engage it or come and help you if you need it. We did not take a very close look, but we did not see any mortars. We'll come pick you up. There's enter the road.
Okay, they're out of the road. Okay, they are going to the road. No, that's vanilla.
Anything important in that?
In the helmet? Not that I was aware of, but...
Yeah, we're good then.
Nothing much. It was
you
just
guys
a bunch
see
of...
that hill, southeast of...
We're all loaded. Let's go.
One. You see this hill?
Southeast? Yes?
Maybe you can get some better eyes from there?
Nah, it's good. It's not that big of a deal.
Fair enough, but... Okay, yeah, sure. Well, you guys already scouted it ahead. Alright, we'll take us up to the best spot to attack from and we'll look at it.
Yeah, let's go to where we were last.
Sure.
If you want, we can drop you off when we're there and you can proceed on foot.
That would be preferable, yeah. just so I know, who's staying in the Vic?
Me.
Myself, Banshee, and Leonard.
Copy that. Nah, it's fine. I know now, so...
Okay, a little bit forward. Okay, here's good.
Copy. Alright, infantry...
Alright, multiple infantry, 205. Get out.
Buildings, get to cover.
Do we have an NDAT? I have a PCML.
Sit rep, is everyone up?
It's not a Marshall, it's a IFB. Where is it? Where's the IFB? South. Bridge.
Nap Banshee, how copy? Guys, get to us as soon as possible, or get to any near building and get in cover. We have a huge force coming to attack us. Mainly directing southwest.
Does anyone have eyes on the IFB?
Yo. Yeah, I got a few targets in this house.
I show you what we did on.
Any armor yet? Wait, so you have at least five or six of them coming in from your south.
Yeah.
They're very close to you. Can't hit him.
Yeah, we are pinned down in the house here.
Copy that.
Banshee nav status.
Nav is alive. Banshee is moving to a new location.
We are surrounded, be advised. Be very careful if you're gonna come to us.
Yeah, you're not the only one. Thing is, there's just no way of getting Getting everyone.
Hey, what have advice done to us?
We're so low.
No.
We have no friendly choppers in here. Let's just get inside a building. It's just a Blackhawk, it's not gonna have any weapons on it besides store gunners. We had one, but nobody's flying it.
You're supposed to get the reinforcements. Yeah, it sure looks that way. Yeah, I'm a medic. You need me? I'm all done. That's okay.
Took out its pilot and or disabled it. Yeah, it looks like you didn't take out its pilot. Okay. Yep. Yes. I feel like that's a
Hi guys. Hi, Audra. Stuck here. I was worried you might be downed or something, so I came to you instead of them. You guys are good.
We're fine.
Hey, what's that vehicle all about? IFB.
Oh yeah, IFB.
What did? Missed.
It's an MRAP.
Oh, no, that's
IFB
fine.
Is south,
that's not
on the road. Leonard, got it?
I'm gonna head down to the other side. I've got the right one for this, but I left my quad bike here for you.
Got it.
Oh, out of AT. Any AT on your guys' side?
Enemy tank on red smoke. Mine is moving away, going southeast.
Holy shit, I was bombed in the house.
Any medics on me, please, I have two bodies nearby that need reviving. Down on my location, I picked up an AT launcher, so if someone can distract the tank, I might be able to hit it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Having a air-to-air radar to see what's in the airspace is so useful.
Yeah, taking out the NATO guys that are on the hill northeast of us.
Good shit, keep it up. Catch your eyes east by northeast, the little house on top of the hill, might be a monastery, I can't see. I'm gonna head there and see if I can find any enemies. Copy that, good luck. I'm staying here as base of operations, I have no good eyes on anything.
Sounds good, check up on me every now and then, if I don't respond, I've fallen.
Copy that, I'll keep an eye on you.
Yes.
I can come pick you up. I think that was you saying you need to pick up.
You don't, are you not hearing your own engine? If anybody needs PCMLs, I'm carrying some spare in my entire tank. I can resupply you guys real quick.
Ground to Skylurker.
It's Skylurker.
Are you picking up Banshee?
I am. I'll hold the button.
Alright Skylurker, we copy. Bring him over to us and then we'll get going from here.
Happened. Ah. Enemy thrust though?
Oh, you did?
Jeez. All units diverge to Banshee's location. Let's get that man in. Or, well, person, sorry. Lost her alive, Banshee? Sweet. Okay. Is the marker on the map accurate? No, stay in cover, we're coming.
Kratos to Nap.
I don't think Nap has a long range.
No, it was worth a shot.
Yeah. Doesn't matter, we have lots of these birds, or hummingbirds, in my garage.
Okay. Banshee, the hunter is very close to you now. I am on foot, searching for the tank with a BCML.
Be advised, friendly in the hatchback sport.
Friendly for the pickup.
The hunter, but it's a space.
Accurate shot on the tank with a BCML, but it is still up. Or is it on you, Alt?
Yeah.
I don't see the turret moving, but the BCML is like it did nothing. Hold on a second. There's a setup here for the tank to be towed. I think it might be fine because someone's connected a tow rope to it with a little pickup truck.
I'm gonna check it out.
This fucking long. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, bench.
On my way towards you.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Fancy, jeez.
You're all good.
Just so you know, I was going to steal this up until the motherfuckers who were on that goddamn hill decided to paradrop onto my location and shoot me. And shoot up the engine of that vehicle.
Well, we know how the tow rope is.
Yeah, that's why it was being towed. Just so you know.
God. That's us, yeah. Oh, under fire.
Yep, those are the same. Dumbass is probably from south, to be honest.
That's enemies that are disposing to our location from the factory. That's where we're headed next. Let's attack them and keep moving towards the factory.
Onwards.
Right. Keep it moving, guys. Let Logi deal with the tank.
Any car that's here, just take it.
But there's still a place on my vehicle.
Alright, move on.
They are putting
it. Alright, those in red not attending to that vehicle, start heading towards the factory, see if we can get some eyes upon it.
Jesus.
Wait, careful.
Up, right. Go.
Yo, Al, do you need a ride?
Yes, please.
Copy.
Front.
Yes, man, as you see fit, kill him, however you want.
If I understand, if they're an NPC, they will behave weirdly.
I'll take about the DMs per track. Yeah, my door are completely red.
From our it looks relatively clear. This hill isn't particularly good to attack from. But I say we just see how far we can move him without being spotted, and let's get him from the inside. What are you under fire by? Heavy arms or small arms?
No idea.
Small arms.
Yeah, I think it's a good idea.
In a second, I'm checking the map because I don't want to run into anyone else.
We're the only ones this close, I think. Oh no, there's Trainer in line.
Michael, you good?
Right, this round.
Probably taking shots from the outpost. Awesome.
Michael is down, Michael is down. Troops west, on, careful. Guys, full security! Go!
Mikel, is that you on the roof?
We are preferred. Jump, just pull security. Just pull security. It'll be fine. Thanks, so. Matter of time before you wake up, Michael. Your heart rate's good. You're getting blood. You'll be okay. Hold here for a second. Wait till he wakes up. Keep the security.
Mikhail, sit rep.
Enemies into the main buildings.
Back.
The flag.
Double west.
Welcome back.
Alright, let's lower that view distance. I had like 2 frames when that guy was shooting at me.
Yeah, you probably lower that right. You're all
we
packed
are
up.
In
you're
the
good.
White building to the left of the flag.
Alright, we're all up and running, good to go. Advance at your own leisure. Shoot everyone you see.
Should be good.
You're packed, you're good.
Get from there very quickly.
That's about right.
Advise, I spotted some seashell planes for northeast coming in.
Repeat last.
Seashell planes approaching from north-northeast.
Aaron, take cover, get inside the building.
Oh, they're going for him. Oh, in that case.
Well, good luck. Alright, scour this factory, see if we can get some supplies. If not, well, so be it. Let's get that checkpoint. Right, us to Banshee, that checkpoint. Did you see it?
Sorry, Ketus, I was already on the roof when you asked for a 360.
That's okay, don't worry.
Okay, guys, let's just tactical blob this. Let's get our way over to that approximate marker of the checkpoint. Copy that. Well, let's just clear the shit.
Update, the C-Set cast destroyed my anti-air. I took one down, but there's like 3 more planes in the air.
Okay, ground troops copy, we'll keep an eye out. I'm not sure about our AA capabilities though, can you get some more AA assets in?
Anyone have any anti-air capabilities on us?
Yeah, glance, yeah, what do we need?
A blue smoke just popped on my position.
There's 3 enemy C-set jets in the air as far as I know, so keep an eye out.
Yeah, got it.
Stay clear of the checkpoint, stay clear of the checkpoint. come pick us up.
Where was the hunter?
Near the cars, east of the factory.
I should be able to get it.
New objective marked on map. We're taking out that outpost next at the radio tower. Should give us some silence towards the outpost and the factories in the surrounding area. Michael or Olgin, could you take that sport hatchback as well? We don't all fit in the car.
Did you save your profile, or did you load your profile, rather, when you came in? Oh, that's possible, yeah. It's not infinite yet. Alright, I'm gonna do something dumb again. I'm gonna try and attack the objective in the north, where I died previously. Just, gonna try my luck again and see where it goes. At least I've got a couple more missiles this time around. We got the Titan AT launcher, infinite now, as well as infinite rockets for it, which is a pretty big game changer. Oh, nice. There's a bunch of sea fighters in the north. They're currently raiding NATO. And there's like multiple planes and multiple helicopters in the air. They shot one of the anti-airs that we're using.
set off the others, or?
Guys, I think I'm trying to get up that hill. Man down, man down. Full jump is down, I'm gonna res him. Smokes to cut for cover, you can come up safely. Come out.
Okay.
You are coming with me. Still getting shelled here. Down. Right, I'm back up. Sit rep, how's everyone doing?
I just took care of him over. Yeah, that was the last one. He's dead.
Let's see if there's anything of use.
around here we can possibly take, and if that's not the case, let's go ahead to the factories. Oh, there's an APC down there. This is ground to Skylurker.
Skylurker, to ground.
We have an APC marked on map at the factory near the power plant. Do you see?
I won't be able to attack it. All they can do is transport.
Okay. Ground copies. Be advised, I got my hands on the M4 Scorcher in the north. It just needs fuel, but it's otherwise fine. Well done, well done. It's also fully decked with ammo, so I can deliver utility support if needed. And copies. Sweet.
Astro, may I recommend, can I request a transport? Skylurker, I should say. Can I request a transport?
This is ground to Skylurker, how copy? This is ground to Michael, how copy?
Alright. You can ace heal yourself with that crate over there.
Mm-hmm.
This one, hang on, there you go, you should be him. You want a TV? I'm gonna head off now, but I just needed to unload the car again.
Ah, there he is.
Yo, Banshee. Did me? Is someone snoring?
I can't see him.
Directly northeast of us. The hill, but I cannot see him. The smoke.
Yeah, I'm trying to use the thermals of the Titan and I still can't see him. Fucking bullshit.
Okay, I'm gonna find us some NVGs.
Oh, there's a...
Come to my position, I got some night vision goggles for you guys.
Excuse me? Where the fuck was that coming from?
Southwest.
Look southwest. Enemy infantry southwest. Got it.
Come over here!
Got the car down. Oh, on the way. On my position. Wait, that's behind you.
That's always the first thing.
The
fair enough. The NVGs are, well, on the other side of this building is a medical crate that has some NVGs in it. Go get yours. There's plenty enough to go around.
Oh, yeah. That's lucky this was here.
I mean, it's either this or we skip the night. It's both is a little cheesy, but I prefer doing this. Welcome back.
Fucker. Right in our fucking base.
Yeah, guys all got the NVGs?
No, not me.
Alright, come here. Yeah, it was either this, like I said, or it was gonna be someone along the lines of skipping nighttime. So I thought this was a bit less cheap. Okay.
Next objective, factory down southwest. After that, we'll head out to the outposts surrounding this area and the factories that is also that are also still there.
Got some lines drawn on the map. That's the plan of attack. Let's go to that factory and let's take it. If anyone needs a resupply, let me know.
But I got just a few bullets.
You need it or you're
good? No, I'm good.
Okay.
I just
have one thing.
Cool. Is that hammer friendly? Yeah, it is. It's net. Alright, we're full. Okay, just go. Go to the factory.
Oh, Jesus.
Either what, seeing NATO was in their fucking airbase.
Dismount.
To head over to that NATO outpost to the east of you guys. We'll meet you there.
To the NATO outpost next, to the east.
That should be another one there.
Oh.
Come in.
What's the sitra? Are you guys being engaged between those two outposts?
Negative, we're on our way to the outpost.
Copy that, okay.
Martyrs.
This'll do. Simply not effective at this range.
I am.
Alright.
How about you if you want to move?
No. I'll hang back. Check out what's down then in case I get down as well.
Okay, that machine gun.
Good. Yeah, you seem to be getting fucked from every single direction that I can see right now. There's not much I- Oh, your house just collapsed. Terribly sorry, but I can't really do much right now from up here. There's just two of us.
Oh.
fired upon so much, there's no chance of us even getting off this bloody hill. I can't help you, I'm very sorry. Just best of luck. I could call in some mortars, but that's about it. We're okay up here.
You may be okay, but I'm not okay!
Has anyone taken a shot at an APC to the southwest? Because there is something being absolutely torched. Possibly, although you were just, actually I was looking from up here, you're being shot from every fucking angle on every outpost in the area. This is like the middle of bad.
Just shake me to see if I'm in the bathroom.
Well, I wasn't saying we're in the bad, I was more talking about you as well, so yeah. We have eyes on the APC, Banshee. You're currently running away from it. I'd say keep that heading.
we kinda hit it, but it's not down.
Where's the location of the APC?
At the outpost. You see NATO outpost, the one that we're right in front of, is literally at the stadium. It is also marked on map.
I see, I cannot see that from here, okay. Just so you know, I'm seeing a bunch of lasers to your southeast. Counting at least 20 plus.
Sound is valid.
Copy. Yeah, that seems about right. There's a fuck ton of lasers there.
If you couldn't go up to the radio tower.
Get in. Get in so I can see if I can fast travel this one.
I can't fast travel here. If you want, you can put all your stuff in. You know, manage the garage with the enemies nearby as well. Okay. You're also whispering too. Wait one. Say again. There's still a bunch of enemies on that road, but if you want, you can come pick Banshee and I up. We're about to log off. And take us back to HQ. They're all pretty much spread out. There's really nothing much down there, to be honest. Southeast, you see where the NATO outpost is? Where the two of them are? It's roughly in that area, anyway. I don't know if there's any enemies out there anyway, so might as well just let them. And then they can come pick us up and head back to base. Once you're done with that, you can come pick us up. So we have to go to him. Find a place to lay both of you.
Yeah, you need to save your things in the small area. I have to walk up, I think it was the flagpole or one of those map things, and then just save pieces. Showing off.
Just put all your stuff into that crate there, and log off. We also got this as well. We want to put all those in the actual garage.
We've also got the payroll.
Yeah. Most of the armor I get is useless to me.
Yeah, I've also already got like one of the from the panther, I think. The,
yeah, two of those
I
kind of
like
right?
More of them in suspicious things. Marshall, Panther, another Panther, Hammett Fuel, Hammett Transport,